Well, all you have to do is make sure that all rotating parts are